moment I'm really happy in the decision that we had to unify this women Premier League, because you know the previous year it has been played in zonal A and B, but this year the decision that the federation has to take to play a unified league is a strong motivation for the teams. Of course, having been here to see this kind of matches that are being played, you see the excitement within the teams that they are facing each other from vast regions. So I think this is a better step for the players. It gives them more exposure compared to just the regional situation. So for me, it's a big step that we are now experiencing, and I see the competition among us the team sufficiently enough, because you can see in this particular games the matches are 1-0 scoreline, 0-0 or 2-0. So it means the development and the decision to do this is sufficiently in terms of women football.